live. The 24 Buddy Gar is out. 24T of Tyler Gar is out. And the 666 Roger Easley are all out.
The hose came off the fuel pump. The fuel pump just shooting the pump fuel out on the dash.
Is it? Is it leaking?
Is anybody still going to do anything here? Because I think they're all just walking away.
Particularly by the paychecks either.
See who's at the 73 is still here.